please hit the subscribe button and tap the bell icon for the future notification to watch more videos of latest fashions and trends. Thank you so much for your love.
Hello friends, welcome back to Amazing Women's World. In this video, I've come up to show you making of this extraordinary designer pack, which is being designed with the patchwork. So let's quickly start with this designing. We can use any leftover fabrics for this type of designing. So here I'd be using 6 colors of different types of fabrics and mark any circular shape. You can also use any object of circular shape for this marking so that the uniqueness will be continued. For all the fabrics, we have to mark the circle shapes like this, and we need to cut on this particular sheet. These are exclusively designed and customized patterns. You can go with any types of geometrical patterns like heart shape, circle, square, semicircle, anything you can. On this marked particular shape, I'd be giving the cutting like this, and this is how thread weaving is coming out from the fabric. We have to burn the edges. Here I'd be using the dupe stick for the burning. It's completely optional. You can use any types of burning, like use candle or anything for burning. And here I'm ready with the patches, and this could be designed on already stitched blouses also, so that we can recreate our old blouses to new designer blouses. And this is how we have to join to our blouse. Fix any frame first to your blouse or remove the side stitches if you want to make this for the sleeves. And exactly in the center, I'd be joining the pearl. Instead of pearl, you can also join with the golden beads or any types of color beads matching to your garments. So randomly place it the different colors like this, and exactly in the center we would be joining the pearls. And for this stitching, I'd be using here cotton silk thread and 9 number hemming needle. All these materials are easily available in the fancy stores, tailoring material shops. Also the links is provided in the description box. Kindly check if you need it. Also try this for the necklines, also sleeves designing, or else the pick which I have shown has been designed for the blouse like that. Also you can try it. Like this, randomly we have to join the pearls along with the patches, and with the leftover gaps also we would be joining the pearls. 2 to 3 or 1 is also enough. Like that we can give the stitch. These are exclusively customized designs, which is so expensive in the market. But if you know how to design this, which is so simple and easy to do, even the leftovers also we can use and try to make into new designer blouses. I hope sharing of this idea is useful to you all. If you really enjoyed watching this video, please hit the like icon to support my efforts. Also do share this video in your community or circles, may be useful to others. Thank you so much for watching, friends. Meet you all with another interesting video. Subscribe to Amazing Women's World channel. Stay tuned to watch more.